Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you are also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine today. In this video, I am going to show ideas and designing about aquarium fish tank. You can see different sizes and different varieties of aquarium fish tank ideas in this my video. They look very gorgeous and pretty. You can easily buy from market. Many sizes and varieties of aquarium fish tank are easily in market, and you can also buy it from many other different foreign countries. They look very gorgeous and pretty. You can keep these aquarium fish tanks in your homes, in your gardens, and many other different purpose of things. They look very precious and gorgeous. They are more expensive, and aquarium is a water filled tank in which fish swim about. Most aquarium tanks also have plants and aquarium stones. Fish are maintained in aquarium, typically constructed of glass or high suspended aquarium tube. Aquaria is also known as a fish tank or simply tanks, while bowl shaped aquaria are also known as a fish bowls. And when used as dams, aquarium means a tank often made of glass are keeping in live fish or other aquatic animals. Various fish tank means a containers usually made out of glass or acrylic, specially designed for holding water and marine life. A public place where live fish and other aquatic animals are exhibited. Aquarium makes a great focal point on gather place in the home and provides a fun activity for the whole family. Aquarium teach kids about nature and caring. One of help them and learn responsibility. Placing one in a bedrooms can help them feel asleep at night. And the bottom lines, an aquarium or even a small fish tank is in bedroom is known. The construction movement of the aquarium's active water elements can be when the clamps or energy want in the bedroom and can impact your personal energy. They look very precious and gorgeous. I hope you like all this classic collection of aquariums and fish tank ideas in this my video. And if you want many more ideas and designing about aquarium fish tank, please in the videos on my YouTube channel. And if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. Okay, bye. See you in my next video. Thanks for supporting us. Take care and Allah Hafiz.